What's up, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube? BM Extreme here, coming at you with a special episode within the Let's Play Today Last of Us guide. This is actually the Left Behind storyline. We actually made it. This is about, I would say, maybe like a quarter of the way through to 30% of the way through the storyline. Off camera, I went through a lot of stuff. We ran into Riley. We went to Winston's cabin. We went in the mall, and we are now powering up the generator to get to the rest of the mall, I guess. So. Now we're going to look in these vehicles and see if any of them have gas. What a headshot! Nice. Nice. Of course, it's infected. What the hell? Really? There we go. There we go.
Okay. Is that it? Yeah. Sounds like it.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, so there's no more infected. So now we're gonna go into the trucks and see if there's gas.
Ah, jackpot. Alright, how do you do this? Take the hose and siphon it out, right? There you go.
Okay, perfect. I guessed the right truck on the first try. Nice. That usually never happens. I've had to dig through all the trucks, but I found the right one.
Come on. Nice.
Start her up. Find them on the lawn. Got it. There you go.
Move yourself. Don't touch electric wire.
Down. Follow the pipeline.
Easy. Keep looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. Not gonna fall into that water. You'll fry to a crisp. How did I get there?
Oh, okay. Over the back of the truck. Okay, I'll hold on to a brick just so I can save a bullet. Am I healthful? Excuse me. Yes, it is. Sorry. And we press the button. But for those of you who don't know about this, the Last of Us Left Behind chapter, you find it in the main menu marked Left Behind, and you will find this chapter and you'll be able to play it. And this goes back and forth between Ellie nursing Joel back to health, and Ellie's encounter with her best friend Riley, showing how she got infected. Or bitten, or whatever. So let's see. Oh, okay, I see what it is now. Because I don't need to go that way. I need to go this way. So then... So right under here. So that way, up. Up. See? Comes down so good.
Yeah.
Crouched. Keep walking as straight as you can. But do it as... I guess you're going to have to do it a little bit slowly, too, so that way you don't fall over. I'm still going to be careful. Okay, got it here. Still good, still good. This will be safe. Perfect. Yeah, bullets. Oh man, best friend, bullets. Apparently it's a man's best friend because we don't know how to talk anymore. We don't know how to use our words anymore, we just go straight for guns. But, you know, it's what it is.
Yeah.
Was it quiet? Oh, that's what I get. Oh. Yeah. Knew that was gonna happen, which is okay. I knew that was gonna happen. I screwed that up. 100%. Alright, 100p. Alright, let's see. Turn this off. Slowly. Stay crouched, you idiot. Slowly. See if it is without using anything. Molotov, So I'm going to do this without using Molotov or bullets. Oh my god. Okay, there's five infected. One's coming into the room I'm in. One's in the room. And now walking over here. There we go. Okay, is that everybody? Is that all of you? Okay, yes it is, because she said that's that. So yeah, that's everybody. Well done. I'm proud of myself, actually. I'm proud of myself, because I didn't think I could do that without wasting all of my crap. I didn't think I could do that without wasting my Molotovs and all that stuff, so I'm pretty proud of myself. Pet doggy. Me and Rocky. Whoa. Cooper's getting too close. Cooper's getting way too close here. Before he was, now not so much. Knife it! There's one.
Well, it has to be more than one.
Okay.
Is that all of them? Good. Sure. Awesome. I'll take it. Is the maintenance room where I came from? Yep, maintenance room's where I came from. Okay. Well, that was an easy answer. Well, I just answered my own question pretty quickly. Let's see. Okay, so there's bricks. There's bottles. Now it should be okay.
Start your fucking work. Oh, fuck yeah.
Summit Cinemas. Summit Cinemas. Get high off our entertainment. Yes, okay. So now we're up here. There's an interesting message from the recorder. I'm going to go up to the helicopter. And how about that one? Okay, so we got to go around this way, I believe. Oh, I see it. Okay. So we're going to go over here. Come up this platform. Carefully.
Oh, fuck.
Carefully.
Okay, be cool. Just be cool. Here we go. Just hop.
Okay, jump. And we're... Oh! I was here for the jump, but god damn it.
Please be in here, please be in here. Are you kidding?
I told you.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all that?
Nah, he still really likes everyone.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
This looks fancy.
Wanna try it?
Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Riley, come here!
Now you got this, go!
What the heck? This is awesome! Oh man. Come on, get up here, sit next to me!
Alright, wait up!
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did a triangle say to a circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late?
A cold shoulder.
They're so dumb.
It's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
Now my girl.
Just saying. All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh!
Wow.
Good one.
Yeah, good one.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
Wow.
That's funny.
That is funny.
Like
that. Wow, that's so dumb.
I'm right, reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one. All right, I'm putting this away. Thanks for getting me this.
You're welcome. The photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this.
Photo booth? Okay.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No. You know what? You do it.
And off we go. Shades, and he's a bunny.
Too shy.
Let's go back. Let's try friends.
Wow, that's adorable.
I'm the frog. You can't choose a character.
You're the rabbit.
Gotta go with the frog. Angel. Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay. Pufferfish, pufferfish. Okay, let's move this. Okay. Take notes. Oh, it's all done. Alright. And there we are again.
That is definitely us.
These are way better. What's a Facebook? Maybe it prints our faces in a book?
Oh, we can just print our pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe this is actually gonna work.
I know.
Here we try.
Okay.
What? Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if you put it up here.
What just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
Awkward.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah. Lady, why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. Okay, let me try.
Yeah, no one's that nice.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times. Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember, inaction costs lives.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
Yeah.
Whoa, look at me.
Whoa.
Oh man, somebody broke Triple Phoenix.
No, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Damn.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
How?
You got money?
Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. Is your punch, is your kick, you block with this. First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes. Okay, sorry. She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient, mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super
rich
with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets
into
the
Mortal Kombat.
You ready? Bring it.
Round one. Fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There. He overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health. Yes! He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack. What do I do? Hold back and block to counter. You gotta press them together. Nice. He grabs you. Mash and punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge. Lock him! You got it! Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes! Fuck him up! Woo. Yeah.
The screen turns dark. Angel Nine's blades begin to light. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So?
That was awesome.
It was all right.
You loved it.
That was awesome. That was awesome.
You hear that? Hey, you know, we should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off. I can't. We'll just do it another day then.
Can't.
Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city.
Damn.
I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test.
They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice?
I'm serious. Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley. Riley! Damn it.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking? I don't know, are we? You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day, you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
first, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly girl.
Don't get too comfortable now.
Gets it first, loses.
Fine.
Nice.
One, two, three, four, five. Ready? Game.
All right, best 2 out of 3. Let's go again.
All right, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Time to die.
Find her. Where are you, Riley? Gonna squirt you. Oh! Oh, nice.
Fuck.
Nice.
Come back,
got
baby.
It.
Okay.
We're tied. Count it down.
All right.
Oh, I see you. Damn.
Smoking room.
I guess. Come on, let me give it back.
Hey, so I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. And this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so. Who am I to stop?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you.
I'll be fine. You'll be fine. And we'll see each other again. You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still like that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it. What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are you doing? What music is this? No. Rhythm. Oh, I don't like this already because they're just opening themselves up. They're opening themselves up to get caught. Opening yourselves up to it. And then now we go back to this. I apologize, guys, in advance for not showing the full Last of Us Left Behind gameplay because I was trying to figure it out. Like, I was trying to do it, and then something happened where, like, my camera wasn't working right or something or other, and I had to stop recording, and then I couldn't go back and re-record it because I was already, like, so far through it. So, I had to figure it out. So I just moved on from where I'm from and recorded it from where I was at. It was basically more of the same, back and forth between Joel and Riley, and So now we're going to work our way back down to Joel and make sure that he's okay. And protect him. Uh-oh.
Shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, what the hell?
Relax.
What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear. I'll search out here.
Let's check around back.
was close. Uh-oh. Good night. Good night.
I'm gonna get you, Joel. These guys wanna fight. I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Check and see if there's any more of them. Is that the right way? Yeah, really? Okay. Okay, so we're gonna go this way. Oh, maybe not. Oh no, okay, there we go. Nope, oh, okay, nope, that's not the way. That's not the way. We'll be able to get down. So now I gotta get down. To the other side. And through here. Let's board it up. So we're down this way. Oh god, yeah, just follow the blood trail. Oh my god.
Which way?
Follow the blood. God, we're gonna listen to it. Poor guy got done in.
Oh, fuck these guys.
Let them go, there's clickers in there. So, my best strategy is just to let this go. I think the infected are going to wind up winning, or maybe the guys will, I don't know. But, let them find it out. So then,
thank God, there you are. What'd you find?
Shh, the place is swarming.
Shit. We'll flush them out. Just cover us.
Oh, this is gonna be good. I want front row seats to this. They're in trouble. God. Took her completely, Ada. Holy cow. I guess the hunters are in trouble. The guy with a better shot. Kill the hunter and get it over with. Oh, he won? He beat the clicker?
Holy shit!
Up.
These fuckers. No. All right.
Wow. Uh-oh.
So close. I need a way around.
Something around here. Ah, there we go. That was it.
Okay.
Let's see.
horse tracks.
Waiting for the infected, or we're going to try and let the infected fight these people. We're going to give them a head start. Go get him. I don't care who wins because I gotta deal with whoever it is.
There's so many of them.
Okay, I got eaten by a clicker. That's how you do it. Wasted a Molotov, but that's how you do it. Wasted a Molotov, but I got it done. Full health, full guns, arms, full arrows. Got him.
You gotta do something.
Got him. I like the bow and arrow. Get because I was trying to stab the guy and they were stabbing me stab on the ground. Like, really now? He's dead. Yourself up. Holy God. Okay, let's see. Is that everybody? There you go. I don't know where I went. I put a bullet through your head. That's what I mean. That's not. Okay. As you said. Definitely now, Bob. Not as lucky. Not as lucky. Oh, piss off. Too many. Too many. Too many. Yeah, too many. Too many. Damn it.
Anyone's alive!
gotta be able to reach you.
Damn. Now we're back to Riley. Well, I think that was the bite for Ellie right there. Got her hand. Damn.
Don't worry. I've done this before. Kind of an expert.
See, we got two options. Option one, we take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one.
Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. What's option three?
None.
Sorry.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, was The Last of Us Left Behind. Hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough. Sorry about it running A, long, and B, I forgot about the first half, the first half an hour of gameplay. So I apologize for that. But hopefully you guys enjoyed the video anyway. Go on to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll check you guys back for more. Peace.